Thank you very much. Thank you. This is so incredibly beautiful to be here. Our second time ever playing in Germany, in this beautiful country. And we're very happy to be returning. And to have an opportunity, I'm sorry, I have to speak English. To have an opportunity to do what we love to do, which I often describe as following the fiddle, following the violin. If you follow this instrument and you let it vibrate and you give it its head, it will lead you into many, many parts, places where the human condition thrives, and it will lead you down through the centuries. It led us today from the Isle of Skye in Scotland, where we were for the past week. We left the west coast of Scotland this morning and find ourselves here. And I'm looking at the audience for people I know, and I don't see anyone really, but we follow the fiddle, and the fiddle, we love to point out that the fiddle is a long-standing tradition in Scotland, and we love to play the beautiful airs, and we love to play the wild dance music that was so exciting that people would ban it because it would cause people to do unexpected things and commit great ethnic acts like dancing. And the fiddle and cello have gone together in Scotland for centuries. This is not a new idea. They evolved together, they grew up together. And Natalie and I are having a wonderful time putting the fiddle back with the cello. And we dip into some of the 18th century repertoire. And we also say, what now? It's 2013, where do we go with a fiddle and a cello? So thanks for giving us an opportunity. We'll continue now with one tune, which is an old Scottish tune called The Highlander's Farewell to Ireland. And this music itself has traveled, it journeys around. So you'll hear the old Scottish version. Am I talking too much?
No,
you understand? You'll hear the old Scottish version, and then you'll hear the same tune as it crosses over to Ireland. And then you'll hear that same melody again as it crosses the Atlantic and shows up in North America as an old-timey Appalachian fiddle tune, always with the same name, The Highlander's Farewell. And there's a jig in there which we also love, and it's only there because we love it. So here is The Highlander's Farewell. Thank you.